Bring that blanket back here.
I want to embarrass myself at the base. It says here that all soldiers should have a war face. How's this?
Here you go, son. I got to give you the keys.
Thank you, Pop.
Get a direction to the base. Now you talk to my old war buddy, Sergeant Patterson. He'll take care of
you. Thank you, Pop. Man, I'm excited. Hey, you think they'll let me fly a submarine?
Hold on, Mark. People in the military take their job seriously. Risk their lives every day.
Pops is right, Marlon. I'm going to go down there and do nothing stupid.
I'm just gonna go down there and be myself.
That's what I mean.
Hey there, Captain Crunch. I'm looking for Sergeant Patterson.
You retired last year. Can I help you?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, you could. How you doing? Marlon Williams. I star in a show called Everybody Loves Everybody. I play your
Lucius!
I caught every one of those.
Hey, brother, you need a hobby. You should have been hobby. Look, help you out here.
What are you doing?
Okay, I'm starring in this movie, right? And it's about the military. And I want to study your troops so that I can become a real soldier. You know, I want to be mean and ugly like this guy right here.
That's my
wife. Okay. Goatee kind
of threw
me off.
Oh, that's right.
I'm sorry. Make up with you. Fuck you. Spit shot in your Timberlands.
What are you doing?
Show us your breath, muscle, bowel, movement, sir.
Okay. Okay. Let me. Give mommy her phone.